Where did you grow up?
Albertville.
What season do you like most and why?
Fall, because of the colors.
What's your favorite food?
Cheeseburger.
What is the most memorable story you've ever covered?
A really sad one. Oh, I'd hate even the movie theater shooting.
Who do you look up to?
My mom.
If you weren't a journalist, what would you be?
A lawyer.
What kind of music do you listen to?
All kinds.
What's your favorite sports team?
Alabama Crimson Tide, Roll Tide.
Do you have any nicknames?
Brookie.
What do you love most about being part of the WV 1013 morning team?
The family.
What's the hardest thing about your job?
2 a.m. wake up call.
Do you do any volunteer work?
I teach some volunteer community yoga classes. I also will go visit retirement homes.
If you could only use one social media platform for the rest of your life, which would it be?
Instagram.
Perfect. That's it.